Hi beautiful, welcome back to another Lida video. Today I am doing a vacation, like tropical nail design, and yeah, I just wanted to share with you. I had this Mia Secret banana color and it reminded me more of like mango and passion fruit. So if you know what balcha is, let me know in the comment section below. But yeah, it reminded me of Puerto Rico. And yeah, I was like, you know what, this would be perfect for a tropical vacation design. So yeah, keep in mind that the videos that I do, I try to use products that are accessible to you. So you can always order these products on Amazon and then you can recreate them. So yeah, I really love the end result. I would definitely rock these nails. I know I'm only doing one nail, but you can, you know, it's typically like you could use it as an accent nail and then, switch it up for the other nail. So these are just ideas that I'm throwing out there for you. I'm always looking for things or videos I can do that'll be helpful to you. So yeah. What else can I tell you? The only things I don't have, like the decal that I use, I said don't have. The only things that aren't from Amazon is the decal and the glitter. So as you can see here, the shells and the starfish are from Amazon. And this decal, it's actually from a decal sheet that Mis Muñequitas Nails sent me. But on the sheet, it says Manualogy. So I think you can order it from there. And then also the glitter she sent me with the order I placed with her happened to match perfectly with the acrylic. So it worked out really nice. So yeah. I end up using clear acrylic to adhere the decal instead of water. I already knew that I was going to encapsulate it. So I was like, let me just use acrylic. And yeah. But guys, the end result, wait till you see. I mean, in person, everything looks like 3D because I end up encapsulating everything and it looks so pretty. And I had a lot of fun doing this design. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. If you guys are new, please subscribe. Of course, enjoy my Lida family here on YouTube. And some things to look forward to are I'm doing a video soon. It's going to have a little giveaway. I did hit 3K recently, which I'm ecstatic about. It's like, oh wow, my channel keeps growing and growing. So have that to look forward to. And then I also want to do a giveaway at 5K. So I'm gonna do, I have in mind what I want to do, but it's gonna be nice. So yeah, things to look forward to, and I appreciate you guys. I hope you enjoy the rest of this video. And just please like, share, and subscribe. And I will catch you guys on the next video. Bye.